Hello everyone, the preview of episode 12 is really awesome. Bora meets Soohyuk's parents. Soohyuk's mother thought Soohyuk was dating Bora, because Soohyuk introduced Bora to her. Bora didn't confirm Soohyuk's mother's statement and didn't reject the statement either. She actually looked happy about it. In this preview, they spent a really nice time together. Soohyuk took a picture of Bora and he zoomed Bora's face so Bora became embarrassed and finally laughed. They went for a walk enjoying a beautiful night together. Soohyuk lent his jacket to Bora so Bora wouldn't get cold. Because Soohyuk's jacket is very big, Bora looks very cute wearing Soohyuk's jacket. Bora poured her heart out to Soohyuk. She wants a man to like her. Soohyuk then said that there was at least one guy or even more than that. And when they enjoy a beautiful night together, Soohyuk invited Bora to drink at his house. Soohyuk also suddenly said that Bora was beautiful. Bora said that Soohyuk was seducing her again. Why is Soohyuk seducing Bora again? Maybe it's fun for Soohyuk. Okay everyone, that's the preview this time and thank you for watching my video.